87.9 EPFM Malay Merigi Dil In Stereo Elal Ta Maguduk Morsel Tok Sorgi Dil Hati Chi IF Deng Skat Is Friday Dil Lagi Dar Okia Kargi Dil Ngara Studio Elal Ta Sem Joseph Choir Ma Mungu Olga Yung Uguk Mung Bamsa Nga Urandi Gagi Dil Oban Tri Nga Set Terate Bil Mungguk Mung Open Nga Program Margi Ega Malumul Malungu Dita Sil Sa Urandi
Okay, manalai saya malungi tasil sen marbek la adrogui lorang sa EPFM Eco Paradise. And again, spy the maral ngay tangat. Thank God it's Friday, guys! Yeah! Ega the maral ngay tangat re el al sil sen ngay tiang awan na ako til famous el group per velao sel St. Joseph Choir. At tirang, of course, sabi ol mitakar sa ligilesya el ngay eang el mal maral maral isir leng ngungil iklir, mdu el harmonize nice em do low instruments among gadamran ngat ngat tengat telo bin keda gadamla kuk wel gama bi pedin la gele shal mei el ange gaduk ngat telo bin kela Saint Joseph Choir ma kora mo ogeder tir a Jacob Ryan in mau a kora kuk kora mo introducer tel group malungi litasil se Jacob
malungi litasil se sorry I'm going to have to speak English
now. Yes of course
If I speak Palawan, I'm going to have a lot of broken ones and, you know, my accent, people are going to be laughing and everything. So I want to take this opportunity to say God bless you all out there listening to Echo Paradise 87.9.
Yeah.
And before we start this program, you know, with all the singing and praying, I just want to take this opportunity to introduce some of our choir members. This all is right. Not all, by the way.
Oh, really? This is only a few?
This is maybe 10% of us.
Oh, let I see the...
10-15%. There's a lot others who really wanted to be here.
I say.
But they can't because they're working or they have something that's really, you know, important that they can't.
Okay, okay.
But
no
they really
problem.
Wanted to be here.
That means that there needs to be a part two.
Oh, yes,
or maybe than, 3, 4, 5.
Well, if you keep inviting us, we keep coming. Yeah, you
okay,
know, never,
most definitely.
So I will end up starting with myself. You know, my name is Jacob Yangilmao, and I'll just introduce some of the people in front of you here, and then they can take over from there.
Oh, okay.
So there's me, Jacob Yangilmao, and then there's Kaipo, who me and him have been always. Kaipo Ayungul, we've been in choir for a long, long time.
Yeah.
I think maybe since we were in diapers or something. But yeah. Hey, let's, and then my niece, Kira.
Kira, okay.
Good afternoon, my name is Claire.
Claire, okay.
My name is Dina Donato.
Dina, okay.
Donato. And our president of the choir, Daphne Nestor.
Daphne, okay.
Can you turn on
those microphones, please?
No, I'm not going to say it.
And then maybe say your name louder.
Good afternoon. My name is Claire Kintoki.
And
my name is Dina Donato.
Dina Donato. Daphne Nestor.
Can we take this home?
Yeah.
Can we? I'll give it to the people in the back so that they can. Can you guys come up with any badges?
Oi kita bayi melukur tim temo. Oi. Okey tangri ramai ke mosab idil.
My name is Lahaina Pedro.
Lahaina.
My name is Rimat Gabriel.
Rimat.
My name is Swisser.
Swisser.
My name is Andrea Andrew.
Andrea.
My name is Brittany Pedro.
Brittany, all right.
Okay, there we go.
Thank you, guys.
So that's That's us right here, the 10% or whatever.
Wow, that is a lot of people, and we're hoping to see more of you guys as TGIF grows.
Yes.
Because TGIF, by the way, is a show to reflect throughout the week. You know, we made it through Friday. How about that, guys? Yeah, we got to give ourselves a round of applause. And, you know, we got to reflect throughout the week because we're very blessed to have lived, especially here in a COVID-free place like Palau. So TGIF was an initiative of our Vice President, Gidel Che Udo Sngabao. And, of course, she comes to your church sometimes, right?
Yes.
She's
a very strong choir member of Narbehead, like, you know, she takes over the show.
Yeah, that's right. She's a strong choir member. And so we wanted to do a show to kind of reflect throughout the week and of course, spread the word of the one and only, the Lord Jesus. So we're so fortunate to have you guys here at Jacob. So tell us a little bit about how maybe this group formed or how you guys have been singing. What sort of, how did you get in?
You're talking about me.
Yeah.
Right? Me personally, okay? Well, just so you know that I don't have a good voice. I just have a loud voice.
Right.
But because my elders, like, who are older than me by maybe 5 or 6 years, that was a cool thing to be, like, to be part of the choir. Mm. And so we're always told by our parents and also everybody around us, our uncles, to be part of the church. And I was an altar boy and usher, but then I found a very big calling in the choir, and that's how we sing. And it's, whether we sound bad or good, as soon as we sing with all our heart, you know, you're really reaching out there, up there to God, and He can hear your soul,
okay,
your spirit.
And then I want to hear a little bit from Daphne because
she
also is in the.
She's our president.
But she's your president,
she's
and she's also in the education system as well. Mm. Daphne, how important do you think music is to spreading the word of the Lord? Though? And please bring the mic to. Yeah, and then just grab that out. Yeah. There you go. Sorry, our mics are taped to the table, so
yeah.
We have to kind of take them out. All right.
Music. Music is very easy.
Yeah.
Everybody's interested in music.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Very easy to, and it's enjoyable. Everybody listens to music in praying and everything, so it's a great way, in our community, it's a great way to bring the kids to church and teach them the word of God.
I say.
Even at work, you can actually use it.
Yeah. All right.
There's Ron. There's other kids.
Uh-huh.
His name is Kira over here. You know, they're really into it, and they're friends and everything. They always call each other to come to the choir practices and everything. There's also high school students and PCC students. And then each level of generations of...
Mm-hmm.
And that's how we continue to keep our choir group strong, is through always encouraging one another. And then also... And now I think, I believe we're getting even stronger, because every time we do... Like, we're in groups, and every time a group is in charge of a Sunday, that group is, they get come and reflect, read readings and everything, you know. So there's a process that we exercise our faith.
I see.
And with that, we teach the younger generation, and we improve as a choir member. Hopefully, in the near future, we become very good, not only in singing, but also in all our spiritual walk.
I see.
Helping one another outside there.
All right. Well, before we move on, and mal importante do mo urtad show el lobang lungo. And as we all know, ang TGIF is, thank God it's Friday, so we wanna start our show with a little prayer. Where the other seat tell show gider el kapsingay, the other serbek la adro kulo reng sa el kapsingay kung muraro pakal Dios. So al sab el ngan yung gid mumlulu el lolulu el kukura other seat tell show gid.
Okay. So how this is gonna be is I'm going to pray,
mm-hmm.
and then he's going to read a reading,
okay.
And then we'll sing. There's going to be some solo acts, and then there's going to be some group, and then toward the end, we'll do another reading, and then a closing prayer, and then we call it a show.
A show, all right. Yeah. Awesome.
Okay.
Nice. Malungil Selemear Adel Malset. So thank you guys for doing that.
Okay, so I'll start out with a prayer. Okay. In the name, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Father in heaven, thank you so much for this beautiful day. Again, thank you so much for guiding us throughout the whole week and making us able to have the energy to do what is right and also to remember you in everything that we do. Lord, we are gathered here today to be able to share what you've gifted us with, you know, with the voice and the guitar playing and the drums and everything that you've given to us. Lord, let us use it and let us exercise it and really put it, like, sing with our best and with our hearts so that people that are out there who are listening, they can be encouraged and have hope. And if they're feeling down, that they can feel better. And also that they would be closer to you and they would build that faith and exercise their faith with you, Lord. Lord, again, we thank you so much for this beautiful day. Now, Lord, give us the courage and the strength to overcome our nervousness and whatever that is, you know, and that we have that strength to be representing you 100%. And with that, Lord, we thank you in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen. All right, that tiyaman ay loko kami direct log you a Facebook, matsum kom online, e ko komeseng ya Facebook, please tira heart. Oil sum sa milungi dong sa mam, tira heart sa Facebook page live. All right. Kalbonya kay po.
Okay, Mita Sils. Reading is from Matthew chapter 7, verse 7 to 12. Ask and you will receive. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks will receive, and anyone who seeks will find. And the door will be opened to those who knock. Would any of you who are fathers give your son a stone when he asks for bread? Or would you give him a snake when he asks for a fish? As bad as you are, you know how to give good things to your children. How much more then will your Father in heaven give good things to those who ask him? Do for others what you want them to do for you. This is the meaning of the law of Moses and of the teachings of the prophets.
So we'll start with a song?
The word of the Lord.
Okay.
All right. Okay, so coming to you live exclusively here on EPFM Eco Paradise, ladies and gentlemen, St. Joseph Choir.
Okay, tiyang ngalingi lalalchil sa live na EPFM. At butang siya tara alita clear.
Jesus,
Wow.
Kira?
Beautiful music from the St. Joseph Choir here on EPFM Eco Paradise. Again, ako maram sulang tun inertial TGIF, special edition direct kalawin gala St. Joseph Choir live on Facebook. Kaya direct live and maralo ko ang Mulo Kiwa 87.9 EPFM.
Okay, so I'm gonna. Okay, so I think we kind of missed out on a little bit of something.
Oh,
but every
okay.
time there's gonna be the song, we're gonna. If there's a solo act or whatever, we're gonna kind of introduce them.
Okay.
But I think my niece of you, Kira, who's the daughter of Daphne Nestor, the president.
Wow.
That's how young they start, you know. She's in the sixth grade, and she's 11 years old.
All right.
Her name is Kira.
Kira.
Yes.
All
Kira,
right.
you ready? She's gonna be doing a solo. She's gonna. Her and Kira and Swisher. Yeah, just introduce yourself in and say what's the name of the song that you're going to sing.
Yeah.
Don't be shy.
Go ahead.
You go ahead.
See, this is the song I'm
going to
sing.
Yeah. Let's go. Her name? Don't be shy.
All right, Kira. What's the name of the song you're going to sing?
Hosanna.
Hosanna? Hosanna, wow.
Yeah.
And how did you learn this song, Hosanna?
Internet.
All right, nice. All right. Yeah, because I was going to say, because I've heard that on Hillsongs, the very popular Hillsongs on YouTube. So that's another really cool place to find songs of the Lord. So thank you for sharing that. So you found it on the internet, Hosanna. So ladies and gentlemen, live here on EPFM, again, Kira. And are those two going to also
yes,
sing as well?
Swisher okay. is his name. Swisher is a new member of our choir. He's really, you know, a very active member. Just started, but he's always coming to practices and everything.
Nice. So, very good. Swisher, youngest member?
Newest
member. Okay.
Swisher, you can keep that thing.
Okay. Yeah, take the mic so you can sing.
Let's go.
All right.
You ready?
Hosanna. clean. Open up my eyes to the things unseen. Show me how to love like you have loved me. Break my heart for what breaks yours. Everything I am for your kingdom's cause. As I walk from earth into eternity. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, Hosanna.
Wow, you two, good job. Great job. Amazing.
Yeah.
It's really good. Omran Masulang is a number. Nice.
Next session. Clear?
Clear?
Athena? Dina.
Dina.
So the next song,
okay,
is going to be by Dina?
No.
By who? Everybody?
Oh. Oh. Okay.
So the next song is going to be Because He Lives, and it's going to be everybody. Everybody's right. Going to sing, including you and everybody else that is out there. You guys can sing along.
Yes, you know? Indeed.
Because He Lives.
Amen.
So you can look it up on Google, and you can find the lyrics.
God sent His Son, they called Him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. Empty
Once again, here on EPFM Eco Paradise, el ang TGIF. Thank God it's Friday. El damal ng tanga tanga Saint Joseph Choir. El kukura sa edel lorang sa ngil lo ngagra udang sa kukura reflect el al whole week. El mo ko ko na mo mga ra tal Sunday. Ko na mo mga ay kero kulturo re la tal Sunday. Ko kwedir gidel kila next week. So before we move on, TGIF, you know, we have to kind of also reflect throughout the whole week, you know, and I know lots of us are in school, are doing work, and you know, maybe we can share a little bit about what we've done all week, or you know, what you've been working on all week, and what you accomplished this week.
Let's see if there's somebody.
If you took a test and you got an A on the test, you know, Kira, did you take
did
any
you do
quizzes?
This week?
Did you do any homework? Did you finish any classwork?
Anything at school? Did you do anything? Yeah, she's a very active, member of Maristella School. She's very energetic. You can say that.
All
you know?
Right,
always,
nice.
Into a lot of sports and
sports.
Everything.
Really?
Yeah, she's really.
What kind of sports are you into?
What kind of sports? Basketball. What? What else?
You name it.
She's a very shy person, but when she starts singing, then. You know.
All right.
Anybody else did anything today? Oh, let's ask the person. Yeah, let's ask the next person who's about to sing. Did you do anything good this week?
What was your week like? Was it busy?
Highlight.
Is it a busy week? Are you in school, by the way, or?
Yeah.
Are you in?
PCC.
PCC. Okay. All right, and did you take any quizzes? How was your week this week? Was it busy? Sometimes all week you get really bad grades, and then sometimes the next week you get really good grades. Was this a good week or a bad week?
It was a good week.
Yeah, okay, there we go. It was a good week for her, all right.
Yeah. Okay, so can I tell, or maybe she can say what she's going to be singing next. By the way, her name is Dina.
All right, Dina, let us know what
Dina
you're going to
Donato.
Be. Dina, what are we going to be singing next?
So I'm going to be singing Only Real Peace.
Yeah. Only Real Peace. Mm. And what do you think this song kind of talks about? Only Real Peace. Anybody want to share? It doesn't have to be. You can all help each other. Only Real Peace. Daphne, I see you nodding over there before Jacob says the whole
Usually
definition.
Really.
Daphne, what do you think Only Real Peace kind of talks about?
Where are we going to find the only real peace?
I might get them one time.
Where are we going to find the only real peace?
Where are we going to find the only real peace?
And where are we going to find it?
In the Lord.
Yes. The Lord, all right.
Yeah. You know, can I
yes,
yeah, because you've been holding me back. So for a very good example is like when we first came in here, right, everybody was nervous.
Uh-huh.
Everybody was like kind of, you know, trying to think, well, how are we going to go about this? But then as soon as we start praying and then we start praising and singing and everything, you know, peace came to us. We kind of calmed down, you know. Like what you were saying, throughout the whole week, we've been busy doing everything. Now we find ourselves here today doing something of God's work, hoping that other people will find peace in our singing and our sharing, you know. So that's there's bigger levels. Huh? Everything has levels. So we hope that whoever is going through harder hardships will find peace. Yeah.
Amen. All right, Dina, go ahead and... take it away.
Life is a few days of trouble, a wise man once said. But I'll not complain, for I'm sheltered, I'm clothed, and I'm fed. But many is the trials, my wants and my dreams put me through. through, and the only real peace that I have, dear Lord, is in you. The only real peace that I have, dear Lord, is in you. The only real peace that I have, dear Lord, is in you. With all life's frustrations, I need you.
Coming to you live on EPFM Eco Paradise 87.9, live on our Facebook page, Eco Paradise FM. Thank you guys for tuning in, and thank you for joining us on our TGIF. We're so fortunate to have St. Joseph Choir here with us this evening. Thank God it's Friday.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. All right. That's amazing. Dina, what brought you to singing, and how did you learn how to sing? You have a beautiful, beautiful voice.
Tirang yung randi ako na mal, toka mal mdu mga takla. Walong mga kamang tata mga tadi mga takla mo kapsingay. Nadang.
How did you learn how to sing, Edina?
I don't know. I was just
self-taught. Oh yeah. All right.
So who's next? Claire, okay, Claire, you want to introduce yourself?
Halle, harap ira malmal me, medong kal caller.
Oh, okay.
Kabang yung caller ngulit tasil siya.
Oh, malalong ngulit tasil.
Kamu tul maklong ra man, dekim mongin dong asaw.
Oh, malalong ngulit tasil.
Oh, okay, ngulit tasil.
I'm really enjoying your songs, and this the last song that you sang, let their peace be with you or something. Ang karamal matkatkara aral nila Jesus when he was born and when he died for our sins. Say it up, peace. Say it up, utara, Jesus and Mary. I just want to call to say I love you guys. There's an extra little plea on mga Miss Rainy. She's a nurse. Mar-inspire nga. And she's like my hero. She's like my doctor.
Wow. So,
yeah, and I know she's one of the St. Joseph choir member. But she's very busy working right now. Yeah, but I want to dedicate it to her and to all the listeners and to you all guys out there. God is good in all the time.
All the time.
God is good. Thank you.
Eh, kolera tang klem
Uncle Jenny.
Okay, sulag.
Sulang ya kolera.
Thank you.
God bless you. All right. Thank you, guys. You're inspiring a lot of people tonight here on EPFM. So thank you guys for joining us. And again, we hope to see a second part of a St. Joseph Choir. If this is just 10%, that means we're going to do a lot more shows. So thank you guys again for joining us and inspiring the Republic of Palau to be more positive. And, of course, through the word of the Lord. Thank you.
Yes. Well, are we... going to sing some more, right?
Yes.
Okay,
of course.
I was just wondering.
We're going to sing till you guys want to stop, then we'll follow you guys.
And by the way, see, if it's going to be the full choir, I think we need to nail down the roofs. Because if we come and then we let it go, it's going to. But the next song is one of our very. It's a song that a lot of us know very well. Uh-huh. And it's from our. It's our. It's in our language. Fefir Tipamau. That, you know, I'm even trying to say it in our own language. I kind of have a hard time. But if somebody can kind of translate what it means.
Okay.
Okay, Randy, di ura lebang eh. So, kung munti kalori edo malay le, si edo ngun mo 415.
Okay, okay. Bolway say.
Okay. So, okay, we'll find out the meaning and then after, then we'll explain what it means, okay?
Okay, okay, no problem.
Mm. Okay, so it's Fefir Tipamau, huh? So we're going to sing that.
Thank you.
Olegayang.
Amen.
So I already found out what it means.
What does it mean?
Feifit means lady. Tipama, okay. Blessed heart. And that we are talking about, we are singing in regards to to Mary, Mother of Jesus.
Mary, blessed, Mother of Jesus.
Yes, blessed heart of Mary. She was chosen. She was the one who was chosen by God to bear Jesus Christ. Yeah,
so, oh, I see.
So that song is Feifit Tipama.
Wow, a really strong song. Thank you so much for that.
So,
all right. Okay. So, but we still, if you guys still have a few minutes to spare, then we want to make sure we hear all the songs that you guys can give us tonight, and then we can work on a second time or a third time.
Yes.
Yeah, but we want to hear as many songs as you guys can give us tonight. So thank you guys so much for, again, joining us and making tonight a great night. For a great evening for everyone to tune in, and thank God it's Friday.
No, it's until 3:15.
So. Okay.
4:15. I'm sorry.
Aye.
So while they're choosing the song, and you know, I just wanna say some of the experiences. So, as we know, I've been through some hard stuff, but the choir and the praying and everything, you know, like it really kept me grounded. You know, there's a lot of other factors into my working on my faith. But like I said, when I was young, it really called me and everything. And I was always, you know, drawn to the choir because my cousins and nieces and everybody was in it. So if my advice is forever, anybody who's out there who's having a hard time, you know, find something that, you know, maybe you don't need to join the choir, but you can sing with other friends and, you know, praising God in certain ways, and it will really help you go a long way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so.
Yeah. And before we move on, we haven't heard much from Kaipo.
I know, I've been trying to tell him,
Kaipo
too.
Yeah, Kaipo also does a really successful business called Roadrunner. How do you think God has played into some of our successes in our lives?
Oh, thank you, Lee. Yes, I do have a small business that I'm running. It's called Roadrunner Palau. And I attribute, I wouldn't really say success because the business is not a success yet. But what I can say now is that, my cousin has said, is that your faith can... just a little faith, and it's in the Bible as well. It says a small faith can really help you move mountains. And for me, this was a small hill for me to move, and that's to start a business. And it's me just keeping the faith and believing that, He really doesn't give up on you. And no matter where you are, no matter how hard life is for you, He's there to pick you up.
Yeah.
Always, always. Oh, and as long as you have faith, I guarantee you He will never let you down, and that He will help you achieve what you cannot achieve by yourself or on your own. And I think, I attribute whatever it is that I've achieved in my life, it's because my faith and the Lord has always been there to... Yeah, as long as I continue with the faith.
I see.
And the support that you get from community and also being part of the church is really your way of showing your faith.
Exercising
your faith.
Just like going to the gym.
Just like going to the gym. Yeah, the more you work it out.
The more you work out, the more solid you get.
Yeah, I really believe in that too. And I get a lot of strength.
I need to go to the gym some more. All right. Then I'm going to sing it for you. And again, the TGIF, I'm going to show you the EPFM, and the Malas Malaysia, and mrungin mongil ning malklo al impacting ira ade as you heard from the caller mang mala agimral ng tangatek mong no sa mamukuk remang sa gagi de lungil litakra a Saint Joseph Choir so kung man masulang al direk ng partek tial al lurior al dorungil o meron karating ila rubak e direk al malisi adang rin ar adrap lur especially el altemela a pandemic yung man ringin asing betok ar adal dekal low ice at mong ang tamring ila rin rin tangara ako ram tar besul el pasyong tay mong raklel e mong way gagi del tol toru la direk al malklo al ngaswir ar betok al adal so kung man masulang. All right, so I think we have a couple, or how many songs do
two
we have?
Three more songs.
Three more songs, okay.
Three more songs.
All right.
So the next one is going to be by all of us. It's Dios Sao Sigernak, and I think we're going to go into Actor Rob, right? Ramadala, yes.
Wow, okay.
Okay. So if you do know the song, please sing along.
I say. Okay, and if you're online on Facebook, or a balungi like al sound, please leave a one like al heart or sulam.
I am mal red.
got.
All right. Once again, coming to you live on EPFM Eco Paradise, hearing some of the very beautiful songs from Saint Joseph Choir.
So let me explain. So I said three, right? I said three songs, right?
So that was
that
two
was songs,
songs
all say. Combined in one.
Oh, oy.
Okay.
So el atyang awal bol last.
Oy tel next el takla last el solo with us.
Etegi tel la kura awal bol last tengana kura mal el bol gule ngang kura msaot tel sound.
This song is one day at a time, so can we?
We play can.
By the singer, I think it's the best.
Hello, my name is Claire, and this song is One Day at a Time. I guess for me, it's every day, you know, it's a struggle, and our faith in Jesus, it helps us motivate. So it's one day at a time. We're getting there. We have to remember that Jesus is with us, the Lord is with us, and we're getting closer and closer each step with our faith. So
I say
that's the song.
All right, this is the last song for Saint Joseph Choir. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in for TGIF. Thank God it's Friday. Saint Joseph Choir, please take it away.
Just a woman, Lord, help me believe in what I could be, know that I am. Show me the stairway that I have to climb. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. Pushing and shoving, and it's crowding my mind. So Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. Tomorrow may never be mine.
help me today, show me the way, one day at a time.
Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time.
All right. Thank you, everyone. Thank God it's Friday.
Thank God it's Friday.
Woo! Let's give ourselves a big round of applause, guys. That was amazing. Wow. Again, thank God it's Friday here on EPFM Eco Paradise, coming to you live on 87.9 and also live on Facebook. You can look it up at Eco Paradise FM page and see all the videos from TGIF as well as today's video. So thank you for tuning in for TGIF. So mañana hasta el wording and then el hombre que do lulu and we're going to see you guys at closer tell show get. Thank God it's Friday. So thank you, Jacob, for also sharing. I know you have a lot of redemption stories as well, and you felt through a lot of those things. We've heard some of those stories, and maybe sometime in Samuel Kukmut del Meye, el Kuktigal direct, le Kuks Edel Kura, Kuk Masadre Gigitel Bebira. Gonna blame go through, because I think it also deserves a show itself. Experiences,
life journeys.
And we were talking about this earlier because the three of us, we know each other, you, me, and Kaipo also from a lot of I call it party days, but you know, all the kids, they can call it whatever they want, but we've kind of journeyed into sitting here even today, you know, somehow adios a mil crolam and here we are. So thank you guys for also being part of this and helping the St. Joseph Choir. So thank you, St. Joseph Choir, for being here today. Alright,
okay, so we're gonna close with what you call this, a reading and then a prayer. Okay, and that'll be it. We're just gonna have a reading and then closing with a prayer, and that's the show for today.
All right, thank you.
Okay, a reading from 1 Corinthians 13, and I think everybody's familiar with this, but it's verse 4 to verse 7, and it says, love is patient and kind. It is not jealous or conceited or proud. Love is not ill-mannered or selfish or irritable. Love does not keep a record of wrongs. Love is not happy with evil, but is happy with the truth. Love never gives up, and its faith, hope, and patience never fail. Word of the Lord.
Thanks
be to God.
Okay, so I'm going to close with a prayer. But before I close with a prayer, what you just said, like, you know, like going through hardships, and everybody, that every one of us in the choir, what we've come to realize is that, you know, reading the Bible and following what God's word is, you know, and really considering putting it into our life and how we make decisions and how we treat one another, and especially not just those people that are in our circle, but especially to other people that are strangers, that we, you know, that really helps really build our faith. And with that, like, you know, like love, especially what he just said, love has no, like, it does not have any limit or anything. It has to be shared with everybody.
I see.
So that's one of the reasons why we also come here. And really, God is love, and we
God
share.
God is love.
Yes. So if anything, if you're really having really hard time, you know, the best way is just to read the Bible. That's the best way. You know?
I see.
Okay, so let us pray. Name, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Father in heaven, thank you so much for this 1 hour that you've blessed us with to help others, you know, if they need it and they want to, you know, like build their faith with you, exercise their faith with you, and by thinking of you and by praying to you and by sharing your love with another person, Lord. Lord, we come
as St. Joseph Choir here today, and we want to thank you for opening these doors for us and also being able to reach out to others who are out there that are not able to you know, really get the word every day or anything like every single day. Like, you know, it's a struggle every day. So with our talents and our love and our spirit, we hope that we've done what you need us to do. And with that, Lord, we ask you to bless everybody that is listening in this small nation of ours, which is big at heart, Palau. Bless our leaders, bless our family members, bless everybody that has everything to do with what's going on in this world today. Lord, help our leaders make good decisions for us to be able to overcome this pandemic and everybody else that is suffering through not having jobs or having a hard time, you know, with the economy or food or anything like that. Lord, please bless them too so that they're able to find help. And with that, Lord, protect us throughout the weekend and let us do what you need us to do with in your name, Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Okay, madalo ay say mral din ay say gita ko kamle sa edel ko kutmakli el mortial TGIF gita blo oil nga tiyang selbekal Friday la 3 p.m. lo ban tiri ako ka kwaira gila siya ma next week gita ko kumatmokal gidil gilil sel ko kwaira el mera next week ma gata malang al tangat el tigal tukal adal blo oil lo lang sir gidil mortial show gata kayong sir rogul malisi el tiyang gidil el di imol TGIF gidiling tel show akmal el clo tu telel el morar por tokolad magdamal kay nga se roguin mot mokringi magi mal dio renga sulira bet la droguin el mosabil guk me parte tel show again etanga dongot mokringi roguin kada kay nga se ringi roguin mot mokringi el mortal di imol radio station abelur belau le tiayang rel belau mandim le gay kita kuksib edel mula el ang again al sumo ko mga Facebook yeah, please em like yourself page again then mal ubem subscribe al mura as el page betira gel al like ma heart tama gel beto kalungil al imo reconnaissance em please betira gel rokuy mun sa edel ngay kita yako ba sa betira sa red heart tama al sumo man sa el betira gel red heart ta Facebook page again em ko ngin dinigay gid back to you spider man misulang
Sulang Randy.